Yes. Ladies and ladies, gentlemen and gentlemen, we are so pleased that she was able to get out of her previous engagement this evening. All the way from Motel 6 in downtown Haifa. Jacqueline Jeannet.
Okay. You know, I'm about to dedicate this next song to someone who's very, very special to me. To my darling husband, Moshe. I'm sure you all know him. I met him a couple of years ago when I was 18. I was sipping a cream soda down at Katz's Delicatessen on Lori's side after a long, long day of designer shopping. Stuart, he came right up to my table and asked me if I'd like to go for a walk. I said to myself, Johnny, that man has canoodles. We went for a walk down Hester Street, sharing a potato condition with all the other shows. I'll never forget it. And since that day, he's been such an inspiration.